All right, so what we're being shown here is using the infamy to treat hyperhidrosis or sweating. So what we do is we first measure the level of the dermis, how deep it, how thick it is, and we know that the sweat glands are at the deepest level of the dermis or just below it. So we treat that level at the level of the junction of the sub-Q and the dermis, and then a little bit above that. And it usually takes about three different treatments to do this, and we get probably 90-95% improvement after three. So this is pretty historic because it hasn't been demonstrated before with the infamy. And we've done three patients now and shown that it is effective. It should be a long-lasting correction because these glands don't grow back. And the improvement happens about 7 days later after the treatment. So we do three passes at three different levels, two passes at three different levels. It's all done under topical numbing cream without any injections. Afterwards, there's practically no swelling or downtime. There's no restrictions afterwards. So that's about it. The infamy treating hyperhidrosis. Now we're changing to a different level right now and treating a little more superficially. So we'll show you that a little bit more. But as you can see, this procedure goes very quickly. It probably takes around 10 minutes at most for